You can see this example, right? Account number and protected one. How we can prepare this? So there is an option called left and right. Left first, and then add this particular thing, comma, then three digits we need it, right? Three or maybe four I would require, right? Four, and then and inverted comma, double inverted, and then add the asterisk sign, how many signs you needed, and then again double inverted comma, ampersand, and then use the write function. Okay, how are we going to use? Just add write, and then again this particular column, comma, four, or maybe three. I need for this side three digits. Enter. You can see, right? I'm just dragging it down. You can see the protective file. I hope you found this useful. Please.